聯署支持修例。我哋去到今日中午咧，已經有超過70萬香港嘅市民係寫埋身份證號碼同佢嘅實名，係支持我哋政府嘅修訂逃犯條例。
解聯會咧一向支持香港嚟講咧依法施政，今次嘅修例，我哋覺得係可以補失嚟講咧，就一啲法例嘅漏洞，可以補到我哋市民同埋香港嘅平安嘅。喺26隻船裏邊嚟講咧，我哋分佈喺長洲、香港仔、屯門。
In fact, I'm one of the people who signed the supporting, and my friends and so many people are supporting this change as well. We do have a very, very well-protected legal framework in Hong Kong as well. And I think we Hong Kong do need such amendment in order to further protect the city.